We've heard of a remarkable act of courage in Pakistan this week. 15-year-old Aitzaz Hasan tackled a suicide bomber who was trying to attack his school in a volatile part of northwest Pakistan. Hasan was killed when the bomb went off, but he saved hundreds of schoolmates. The entire village attended his funeral, and today Hasan was nominated for Pakistan's highest civilian award for bravery.